jagat nirandhasya jnanam jana samakaya chakru bhurmitam jena tasmai shubhirame nama vamsa kalpataru bhasya kripasin bhavyai vata patitanam pavanasya Vaishnavetro namo namo mahavadannaya krishna prema pradayate krishnaya krishna karna namne gaurakthe gurave gaurachandraya radhikaya sadalaya krishnaya krishna bhaktaya Sadhaktaya namo yam prapyajantamanupetamabhivukatishyam dvaipānyamohirahakātarayādhuhāra putreti tannayacarātarvobhinedho kam sarvabhotaridayam munimānyukrishyam dvaivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātmoitadivātm First of all, I so many dandavat pranam in the lotus feet of my spiritual master and Srila Bhaktivedanta Bhakti Prajnan Keshava Goswami Maharaj, and same in the lotus feet of Nitya Leela Parivishta Om Vishnu Pas Krishna Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj.
首先我放我的请听老师李天丽的菩提师同恩的师兄发展，是菩提培养了接受的双语的莲花组呢，自己无限的顶棒，以下呢是菩提师当考双语跨派的莲花组呢，顶棒。
Some more than 5,000 years ago, in India, on the bank of Gomti, the river, 88,000 rishis were there, assembled there, and they were discussing each other. How iron do?
Iron is a
That is Kali Yuga is coming. Oh, at that time, so many religions like Sundabadi, they will tell that the world has come from nothing. The world is nothing. And in the world, in the end, world will be nothing. And the ladies will give up their chastity. In day to day, they will give up their husbands and change their husband. Men also will give up their religion. They will also give up their wives. Then son will not tell that who is my father. In this way, this iron yuga is coming, Kali Yuga is coming. The age of the Kali Yuga persons will be very short. And what you will do, for good it will be bad. Oh, Sutta Goswami, you are disciple of Srila Sukadeva Goswami. You have read Bhagavatam, read Upanishad, Quran and everything from him. You know. So we are asking you how our soul will be happy. Please tell us.
那么在5000多年前，在印度，在恒河岸边发现有八万和8000个呢圣者正在那里齐聚一堂，并且呢互相讨论，即将呢卡利年代的来临。那么当时的话呢，也是因为挖井这些呢是有虚无主义者这些宗教，那么他们说世界是来自于虚无，也最终归于虚无。那么他们女人呢放弃了贞洁这种最美好的品质，因此呢他们随便的抛弃丈夫，男人呢也放弃宗教，也放弃自己的妻子，儿子呢生不出谁是我的父亲。
因此，卡利年代的来临，那么呢，这时候呢，苏萨沟沙，苏萨沟沙米是苏萨雷瓦沟沙米的门徒。那么当时那些齐聚一堂的圣者去向他询问，我们怎样才能够呢？就是说，什么是我们的终极目标等等这些命题的。
You know that in this world, what to tell man?Man and woman, even all the living beings, they want to be happy. They don't want to suffer. To be happy, nowadays, scientists have done so many wonderful inventions. You know that?Transportation by aeroplane in an hour we can go one place to another place. Also, you can see what the president of China or Russia or America Bush is. What he is speaking, you can see his picture and see.What he said. Scientists have done so marvelous things that if your heart is somewhat defected, another heart they can add. If you have something wrong, they can change your disc also. Try to be happy. They haveinvented atom bombs, nitrogen bombs. You know that America put a bomb in Japan and whole Hiroshima was finished. Why? That I will finish others, my enemies, and I will be happy. So now America is saving from all. You cannot go into America.Easily. So many bands. So, also China has developed his science. He has made so many bombs and everything. Now he is very, very powerful. It seems that he will be more powerful than America also. But none is happy.Anyone cannot take this old age, coming old age. You must be old. And one day you will have him to give up all your body deeds. Not a single farthing you can take from this world. Like junkies who are dying of hard labor. But what purpose we do?This is not the process of being happy. So, we should think how our soul will be happy, not this body. For body, we take alcohol. What did I say? Alcohol. Alcohol. We take meat, fat, so many things, bad things. But still we are not happy. We should think that we are not this body. One day it will be old and give up. And give up this body. Not a single farthing you can take from this world. Empty handed you will have to go. So, the rishis are thinking how a soul can be happy.
在这个世界哈，无论是男女的话呢，都追求快乐。那么其他生物也一样的，想得到快乐，不想受苦。那么科学家现在有很多的发明，像飞机啊哈，我们现在运输工具，然后呢，一个小时就能够很快的到达另外一个地点。像中国哈、俄罗斯和美国，那么这互相之间的语言呢、都能够经过哈、科技的一个协助的话呢，互相能够沟通。那么科学家也能够呢哈、通过呢这个心脏手术啊、来弥补呢一些哈、心脏方面的疾病以及呢哈、生化器官等等这方面的一些问题。那么他们也呢发明了哈、一些致命性的武器，像原子弹。那我们知道美国哈、在40年代的话呢，曾经向日本广岛呢投放了这个哈、原子弹哈，导致了呢千万人的这个丧生。所以以这种呢毁灭别人为以毁灭别人呢作为快乐的代价，那么这就是哈、这个现在这个物质世界的这种的所谓快乐。那么中国现在呢也发展了它的科技，甚至哈、日益也变得强大，甚至有一日呢能超过美国。但是呢没有人能够快乐，老年会来的，终有一日呢我们要放弃这个世界，连根毛发也不能够带走。所以这不是快乐的真正程序。我们怎样才能够好，灵魂怎样才能够快乐？那么为了身体的快乐，我们去喝酒啊吃肉，但是我们永远不会快乐。我们不想，我们不应该想着自己这个身体，因为我们最终呢毫毛好不能够带走。
Hearing this question, Supta Swami become very happy. And he remembered the sweet pastimes of Krishna. And then he did pranam to his Gurudev Sukadev Goswami and began to serve. Sabai punsang karo dharmo jato bhakti radhok khaje ahet tukta bravhita jabhakti purusho.
那么根据呢哈圣者们的那个询问的话呢，苏萨沟沙米呢非常的哈喜悦了，所以他冥想呢哈一种甜美的逍遥时光，并且顶拜他的灵性导师苏萨沟沙米，然后呢说出了哈下面的这个这些引述的哈经文。
所谓菩萨般若波罗蜜多咒法喜乐多克耶，阿耶多咒伽弥达咒法喜乐。Certainly, the highest class of religion of whole entity, living entity, especially for men and women, to serve Adhokhad Vishnu, Adhokhad Tattva, which cannot be realized by senses. What is that? Continuous, like a stream of honey, and without any cause, worldly cause, no worldly desire. This is the highest cause of religion of the whole world. Parallel stroke, Srila Rupa Goswami has told, Punya Vilasita Sundam Jnana Karmat Janabitam Alukulleli Krishna Nusiranam Bhakti Then Sutta Goswami continued to speak. Vasudeva Bhagavati Bhakti Yoga Prayojita Janate Asu Karajan Jnanam Charjaduha. If this Uttama Bhakti is unpropagated, then very soon there are the detachment from this world will come. And also all kinds of sattva jnana will come. Like this bhakti do. Because he will hear all these things from a bona fide Vaishnava or Guru. This is bhakti do. So he will know all kinds of sattva, Krishna sattva, Jiva sattva, Maya sattva and everything. And he must be detached from worldly things. Like house, wife, children and stuff. All his attachment will go to Krishna. Whatever we should do, we should do to please Krishna only. You are eating, I eating to please Krishna. That if I will eat, after that I will have some power, and then I will do bhajan. So everything to be done for to please Krishna. This is bhakti yoga. But even we are doing bhakti yoga, but we have no taste in hearing Hari Katha from any Uttam Adhikari or superior than us is telling Hari Katha. But we have no interest, no faith. Then it means that his bhakti is not pure. After some time, he will give up bhakti though. And he will be engaged in karma and nava. So, he should have very much taste for hearing Harikatha from Supreme Lord. And then, Vadanti Tattva Vidat Tattam Jagajnanam Advayam Samheti Paramatmeti Bhagavani Ishaktyate Yoga. In the conclusion, Sri Sutta Goswami is telling that if anyone wants to be happy, he should follow the principle of bhakti yoga. Without bhakti yoga, the service of transcendental supreme lord, that is Krishna, only it can give happiness. Nothing else. And this bhakti yoga is very easy. Like Muslim brothers, not so many times, up and down and so many things, like others. Only Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram, Hare Hare. If you are working, if you are walking, if you are cooking, at any time, you can chant it. No absence, nothing. In daytime, night time, in morning time, if even you are sick or anything, even you are not pure, you can chant this one. So Sukha Goswami is telling that we should hear the glorification of Supreme Lord Krishna.
we should meditate him and we should glorify his qualities and everything, good activities. This is bhakti yoga. By this we can be happy, not by another, any means you cannot be happy.